My name is Kalpana, I'm studying 10th standard at ZPHS CHOUTUPPAL.
My name is Gouthami, I'm studying 10th standard at ZPHS High School.
My name is Gerard, a teacher, ZPHS CHOUTUPPAL.
My name is Narayana, I'm studying 10th standard at ZPHS
CHOUTUPPAL. Today our topic is the brief instruction about chloroplast, layers of chloroplast. Chloroplast consists of three layers. This is outer layer, outer membrane, this is inner membrane,
second membrane.
Inner membrane.
This is structure of chloroplast. It consists of three layers: the outer layer, middle layer, and inner layer. Inner layer is called thylakoid, and it has many of granules. Light reaction takes in granules, and the dark reaction takes in stroma.
Dark reaction takes the stroma. Stroma, NA replace 1-5. Bisphosphorus, 5 carbons, takes 1 carbon, total 6 carbon, C6H12O6, this is food,
glucose.
It consists of
NAD molecule. NAD molecule. NAD molecule. Mechanism of chloroplast is taking granules, right reaction. Step 1. In granule, we consist H2+OH- oxygen two, and we get the molecular NADPH-ATP.
Dark reaction takes the stroma. Ribosome 1-5 biphosphorus, bisphosphate, 5 carbons. Takes 1 carbon, total 6 carbon, C6H12O6, mechanism of photosynthesis. Step, light depend reaction. Step 1, grana is called H+OH-O2. Step 2, NADPH by ADP molecules.
This is structure of chloroplast.
This is outer membrane, middle membrane, inner membrane.
Inner membrane
consists of three layers.
Structure of chloroplast, tiers of chloroplast. Chloroplast consists three layers: outer membrane, middle membrane, inner membrane. Inner membrane consists thylakoid. Thylakoid forms grana. Grana, the light reaction takes place grana. Dark reaction takes place stroma.
Good. Ask questions. Now
I ask few questions. What reaction takes place grana?
Dark.
Light reaction.
What? Again?
Again?
What reaction
takes place grana?
Light reaction.
What reaction takes place in stroma?
Dark reaction.
Name the parts of chloroplast.
Stroma.